Hi, I'm Wil Wheaton. I am an award-winning actor, award-winning writer, award-winning series creator and producer. The thing is, I've won a lot of awards. Newcastle doesn't give a shit about any of that. Newcastle invited me here today because I love beer. I love talking about it, I love drinking it, I love homebrewing it, and I love introducing new beers to people. This is that beer. This is the Newcastle Scotch Ale, and this is one hell of a product shot. Newcastle in England got together with the Caledonian Brewery in Edinburgh, Scotland. Now, I know what you're thinking, especially those of you who have paid attention to current events. England and Scotland teaming up on anything? It is a testament to the power of beer to bring the world together. In fact, the only thing that I think is cooler than England and Scotland collaborating to make a fantastic beer is drinking that beer in a commercial, because I'm on the internet, not on network television. You network goons, your authority is not recognized here in the future. I'm sorry I raised my voice at you. Now, a lot of you probably know about Newcastle. So, Caledonian was founded in 1869. They have been brewing using the same Victorian methods for 145 years. They use giant copper kettles over a huge open flame. It is gorgeous, and check this out, Newcastle is going to fly me to Scotland so I can visit the brewery and work on their equipment. It is going to be amazing. So this beer that they came up with is a traditional Scotch ale, somewhere between a 90 shilling and a wee heavy. It's really quite special. I'm trying to talk about beer! I'd like to thank Newcastle for booking a bar that's right next door to a construction site to dissuade us from any notion that this is a big budget production. Why won't they just let me talk about beer? And this beer is just the start of things to come. Newcastle will be partnering up with breweries all over Europe over the next year to release tons of collaborations. And of course, I get to be flown out to every city where they're brewing. My passport is gonna be so stamped. I'm gonna be the international spokesman for amazing beer. That's right, listen. When you think great beer, I want you to think Wil Wheaton. And I guess Newcastle, but mostly Wil Wheaton. Wil Wheaton, it's English for beer.